Well, look at that. Holy yum yums. Okay, guys, we are back for another food review, and this time it's from Galitos. Galitos. And so normally when I buy from Galitos, whenever I've gone there and had the outlet which is in Lulu Mall, I always go for the mild. They have lemon and herb and then mild, right? So I find the mild to be a little bland. So let's see how their hot is, and then they have a extra spicy, something like that. So this is the third level that they have. Hopefully it is a little bit more flavorful. Don't get me wrong, I actually like the chicken, but my dad and my mom both when they tried it for the first time and I bought for them, they told me the same thing. You know, being COVID, I every Saturday kind of have a nice meal with them. So they said that it was kind of bland, and although they did enjoy it, they thought it was cooked very well. So those were the chicken quarters that I actually bought. I think those are the only I had the chicken breast once, but mostly it's always the chicken quarters. And I've had the chicken wings. So chicken wings as well, mild, what I had with my cousin. But this time it's the spicy. No, it's not the spiciest level. It's the level just below that. So they have got four levels. Along with these are some French fries, and of course, it's a staple. French fries are okay. They have put a little bit of dusting of some spices and herbs on it, but not too much. They're pretty good. Okay, but this is something completely new for me. They've got these chickenese. I'll say that again. Chickenese garlic bread, which basically it's almost like a pizza, and then they've got some chicken pieces and cheese, and then they baked in the oven, so it's almost like a pizza. Let's see how that is. So let's try that first. Well, it is almost like a pizza, except it doesn't have any tomato sauce. Got cheese and mayo. Sorry, I forgot to mention they've got mayo as well, and they've got the cheese. So that's why it's called chickenese. So I'm actually wondering, they probably didn't need the mayonnaise. Well, cheese and chicken would have actually been pretty good on its own. Kind of too mayo-y. Too much mayo, maybe. So my recommendation is that they actually cut down on the mayo. So it's among their starters. I don't really know what to give it a rating, because I like it. Let me drink a little bit of my beer. It's regular Kingfisher before I give it a rating. I think I'm going to give it a 7.5. There's a little too much mayo for my taste. Don't get me wrong, I love mayo. Well, there's a little too much mayo. Now, to make up for that, we have these spicy chicken wings. Let's try that. Oh yeah, the spice is creeping in. Oh man. I wonder how their highest level is. That is spicy. I mean, not overwhelmingly spicy, but yeah, I can feel it on my lips. good thing I have this cold beer to wash it down with. This gets an 8.5 at least, because that is actually quite nice, and it'll go really well with beer. So those of you beer drinkers, good choice to have as your snack along with it. So 8.5 and a 7.5. I think in French fries I'm going to give it a 7. I know they had to arrive from all the way from Adipoliti here, but it's a little bit cold. But overall, I'm happy with this. So happy Saturday, guys, and we're having a long weekend over here. So take care. Good night.